Thank you. answering. You've given us the grace of God. You have given us your mercy, your glory. You have given us your word of God. Father, we bless you, King of Kings. We exalt you above, Father. We bless you, Jehovah God. We bless you because you handle our situation, Master. We give honor to you, King of Glory. That's why we give our hearts to you, to worship you, Master. We surrender our minds to you. We surrender our spirits to you. We surrender our bodies to you. To give glory unto your holy name. To give praise unto your holy name, O Lord. Say that your word that you will praise. Your word that you will glorify, O Lord. You who is seated unto your throne, O Lord.
Thank you.
Glorify, yes, thank you, glorify. Thank you so much for joining us.
Sala katonda kuwongisangwa tulaba.
We pray that the Lord may bless you who is watching us.
Webale kujoininga service.
Thank you for joining this service.
Katonda agenda kuwongisa.
And the Lord is going to bless you.
Agenda kujuza eterekero ly'omuyiika.
The Lord shall fill your storehouses with abundance.
Muri nya Yesu Kristo mwana katonda omura.
In the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the Living God.
Nzikiriza obulamu togera sigala kyekimu.
I believe your life will not remain the same.
Kubanga osazeewo okusinziza wamu naffe.
Because you have decided to worship together with us.
Mukama alineeteekateeka ennungi ery'obulamu bwo.
The Lord has good plans for you.
Etali ya bubi naye y'emirembe.
It's not for evil but for peace.
Y'ensonga lwaki atuwadde obusobozi okubeera nga tuweereza gy'oli life.
That's why he has given us the ability to minister to you live.
That you may worship him in your house.
Osobola musinziriza mu nyumba yo.
At your workplace.
Awo ku mulimu gy'okolera.
Where you are right now.
Awo w'oli kati.
That his name may be glorified.
Erinnya lye lisobola okugulumizibwa.
Hallelujah.
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 Osorogi na maso nogabana ko ne banno service.
You can go ahead and share with your friends this service.
Nga obasindikira link.
As you send them a link.
Ngobategeeza nti tuli live sawe.
Informing them that we are alive right now.
Katonda bwatyo agenda kubawa omukisa.
And the Lord is going to bless them.
Wamu naawe.
Together with you.
Mu linnya lya Yesu Kristo mwana katonda omulamu.
In the name of Jesus Christ the Son of the Living God. And I request you who are doing it.
Nsaba katonda mwenna abakikola abawe omukisa.
I pray that whosoever is sharing with your friends, may God bless you.
Mwe abatali selfish.
They that are not selfish.
Abagamba nti sikola kugabana kintu kirungi. Nzekanga sigabidde konna.
You are not selfish. You're saying that I cannot share anything good
with you. Yes, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Omusaayi gwa Yesu gumala.
Obunaza bulipala.
Oh, You are prophesying upon to come.
The Bible says in Jeremiah
Jeremiah chapter 1 verse
5.
That when the Lord was creating him, he knew
God created him for a
purpose.
Before he went into his mother's womb, God designed him and the works to do. So he was not just a mere creation. Every creation you see has a purpose for its creation. That purpose is the reason why it was created. Everything you see has a purpose. The world was created by prophets. God prophesied over the waters that let there be light. And there was light. He commanded the waters to part. And there was firmament. The space. He commanded the lights to come forth. The great light to lead the day. The nature light to lead the day. To be the ruler of the day. The kitangala chinene kakweusana. Gwakemi sana. Gufugemi sana. And the moon. To be the ruler of the night. And the other lights like stars. He spoke his word. And things came into existence. He is still speaking. Prophetically, you were created. You were designed to do something. Whatever you are seeing yourself doing, it is not just there. It has a purpose why it is happening. From Genesis to marriage, we are seeing prophecies upon prophecies prophesying about the coming of the Messiah. Prophets prophesy that the Lord will give you a sign. A virgin will bear a child. Who knew no man? And he will produce a Messiah.
Era olombera takuzala masia.
That is a sign.
Ako kabonero.
When that sign came,
Ako kabonero wekaja.
Even the sky knew.
Nekulu liachimanya.
His star was moving on the heavens.
Era nemunye niyalinga eliwa kulunge tambula.
Significance of his coming. That he is born. He is born the King of Kings. So the fortune tellers, they knew. The wise men knew. But the Messiah is born. And they saw the star. And they followed it. And they followed it. They followed it. They went by the lead of the star.
Era ne bagigoberera.
Until where it stopped.
Papa wo wenyini.
And they knew that this is where the Messiah is.
Ne bashegera tu wana masia wali.
Today.
Olwalero.
Have come to tell you.
Nzizo bagamba.
But though they knew that is the one who has come.
Ntine wangu wane kama chumaya chie niyo yenyini ase.
They never hearkened unto
him.
Never listened.
Why?
Luachi. Because even such a situation, God had a plan. If they believed, they would worship him.
Bandi musinziza.
If they worshiped him,
singama musinza.
The purpose could not manifest. They had to do every prophecy.
Bali batende kwa polo buna bibo na.
That he must be hated without a cause. He was supposed to be hated without a cause. He was supposed to be stricken without a cause. For our iniquities. He had to bow our iniquities. And he bore the pain on himself. That is the purpose why he was created.
Yes.
He was manifested.
Yes, so Garachi, yes, you are having a
hallelujah.
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 But though they fought, they shook his life to kill him, but never succeeded until the right time. Until the prophecy is mature. That was the unopportune time for them to fulfill the prophecy. Not to be killed at a tender age. But when he has spoken the words of his father, making manifest of who he was.
But everyone
would know that God exists. That whatever they are doing, they are doing it for themselves, not because of what they are supposed to be. Fulfilling the prophecy that he is supposed to be hated, to be killed, to be taken to the slaughter's place.
No, to Aliba, any much better Angabamuta.
Hallelujah.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Mulinye ya Yesu.
No one will succeed.
Tewali wagenda kuwangula.
Until an opportunity.
Paka ngechisele chechigele chichukirizidua.
No one will kill you.
Tewali wagenda kuta.
No one will stop you.
Tewali wagenda kukugira.
Whatever happens, God allows it. But never to stop his purpose. His purpose will manifest. And will be fulfilled in your life. Whatever good work he started in you will be accomplished. Now I command you to find the gift which is in you. That it may manifest when the time is right. Don't run away from whatever is happening, because that is how God designed your life. That through hardships he may be glorified at the end. God may be glorified. Don't run away. Jesus knew everything, but he will be hated. But
Naye,
he remained there.
Yasigarawo
humbly,
Nayeto was
gently,
Ngamwe Mukakamu.
He even told them,
Navagamba no Bagamba,
that no one can take my life from me.
Tewari was a Bagamu Jawa,
except I give it away. If Christ be in you, no one can take your life. No one can snatch that precious life from you. Because you have power over it. You are ordained to accomplish something. You are not living a meaningless life, but a life with a purpose designed by God Almighty. He is taking care of you, and he will never abandon you, never give up on you. He is always there, even at times when you feel like you are alone. He is holding your hand, taking you somewhere where you will be at peace forever. Joy for a glorified God. He is the Lord.
Ye Mukama.
Almighty.
Katonda muyinza we bintu byonna.
Every morning.
Buli kumacha.
Afternoon.
Nakawunge.
Evening.
Norwe
good. Praise God.
Tendereza Mukama.
Even if you don't have something to eat.
Ne wakubadde nga tolina kyakulya.
Testimonies are piling.
Obujulizi buli mukubeerawo kwepanga panga.
One day you testify.
Olunaku lumu ogenda kuyimirira.
Not because you have eaten.
Si lwa kubanga nti n'olidde.
But because the purpose of God is fulfilled in your life.
Naye olw'okubanga ekigendererwa kya Katonda kituukiriziddwa mu bulamu bwo.
You cannot run away from him. Even his eyes are in the depth of this world. Every corner, he is there, watching over his creation. His sons and daughters.
In the name of Jesus.
Mulinya ya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mulinya ya Yesu.
They knew everything. But a virgin without a husband. She was betrothed to Joseph. She was betrothed to Joseph. But never together for intercourse. The angel won't be Joseph.
Malaika wanuka manajia na alamula Yusufu.
And told him that take care of these pillars.
Na muka manchino lumuto luno. Oramari ya munulabihide.
And be like a father to the child.
Elamela angatata wa mwana oyo.
So that Mary should not be a profane to the community.
Maria maremo kubere chivume eri abantu.
But God planned everything.
Na ye katonda ye yabite kateka byonna.
He has a plan about you.
Alinete kateka kubulamu.
A plan about you.
Alinete kateka nunji kubulamu.
Where are you are now?
Awowori we nyini.
He can do something.
Asobola kuba akocha akola.
And you will never regret.
Era tosobola kwejusa.
And you will never regret. Surrender unto him. Never boast in your own strength. Lesser be yourself, greater be him.
Jehovah.
Go down that he may be glorified. Because he lifts the humble and despises the
blind.
In the name of Jesus, you are free. You are not bound. Where you are,
our
signifies something. Signifies something. Though you are suffering. It does not mean that that is the end of it all. What matters is that the Lord is willing. The Lord is willing. Don't define yourself by what is happening now. Take your eyes away from situations and focus on the goal of your creation. God will see you through. What you call meditations, something reappearing in your dreams, whatever, you close your eyes, you see that thing. Don't despise it. If it is negative, rebuke it. If it is positive, keep it prophetic. Pray for it. Intercede that it may manifest. Whatever we believe, we receive. We become. In the name of Jesus, the prophecy should be fulfilled. Every prophecy has power. to come to pass.
In the
name of Jesus,
whatever
was prophesied over your life, by the mouthpiece of God's general, of God's servant, from the heart of God, will never fail to come to pass. But it's upon you to prepare yourself, knowing that what I'm going through does not matter. But where I am going, it's what matters. Then you will not feel pain. You will have joy. Even amidst of hardships, God will be glorified. In Jesus' mighty
name.
In Jesus' mighty
name.
You are afflicted. In our place, knowing that He would be glorified at the end. Whatever prevented Him from facing whatever He was supposed to face, He prevented it. Sometimes we don't need pity.
We don't need
to
be pitied. Those people who have mercy on us are respecting us. Because they divert us from the will of God. You have ever prayed, but now you are no longer
praying.
It means tears can come to an end. You are there without even a 100
years.
But that wasn't the end of your
life.
Even though at this moment you don't
have a hundred,
I prophesy that you will receive. And not because they're supposed to
be
but because the Lord should be glorified in your life.
You are alive today to pass through whatever you have to. Good days and bad days. But Jehovah be glorified because you will go through and become that very thing which God designed you for. Whether to be hated,
or to be cursed, or
to be cursed, you will remain that person.
Or to be cursed, or to be cursed, or to be cursed, or to be cursed.
And God will put them to shame. But they never knew hating you. Their hates. It is a delivery system. It is the delivery system to your destination. Their hates. God uses them as a delivery system to your final destination.
That by seeing you the way you are today, mocking you, despising you,
will bring a testimony.
Will
birth a testimony.
That everything that you're passing through will give birth to a
testimony. So don't run away from those mockers and
critics.
Stand there if that is God's will. Jesus never ran away.
Yes,
he remained there to face whatever he meant to pass through. Because nothing will keep you. For the Lord is with you. The Bible says they will come like a flood. They will come like a flood. But he will raise a standard against
them.
He will raise a standard against
them.
Coming to you like a flood. But the fighting is for the Lord. These guys said, Sada Chisa
Chadapune,
we shall not fear fire if we are supposed to decay from there, we shall decay from there. If we are to go out alive, we shall get out of there alive. If it is we shall die. If we are to live, we shall live. That not to put aside our goal for just a mere roar of a king. Let it be as God wills. That is why they remain constant, praising God, even amidst fire. The joy of the Lord is our strength. If there is joy in God, then our strength manifests. Don't provoke God. Because they provoked you. Don't try it. To think that God is mean. Even this earth and the heaven cannot contain him. Because they are all his creation. How come that man will put an end to his creator? Where a man stops, that is where God begins. Because he's the one who gives a limit. He gives a limit to what a man can think. And know. He puts a limit to what a man will be able to know and what not to know. That is why at some time, when you feel like everything's finished.
Sometimes
you feel that things have refused in your life.
And you feel the joy of the Lord erupting from your belly.
Ha 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 hey!
A miracle starts happening. And say,
your
name be glorified.
They will
repent. Because they never knew. Refusing you an opportunity was sending you into your right direction. Towards your destiny. Whatever happened to you, brought you where you are. And you are on the way of your manifestation. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You are the right person for that glorious destiny. For that glorious destiny. You are the one. You are still the same person who dreamt becoming great. It seems like negative, but it is the right time to manifest for God to be glorified. Where you are today, you are not there by yourself. Are there because of God's will. That speaks. That speaks. That where you are going, it is still in the power of God. So don't give up. Be strong. Be courageous. God is taking you, sir. He is taking you, sir. He is giving you an expected end. You dreamt great. You are becoming great. Whatever is trying to demean you, God is rebuking it. In the name of Jesus, you are the light. God, they don't comprehend it. They don't comprehend it. They are not seeing it. They are not receiving it. As they did it to your master, Jesus. The light was with them. But never comprehended it. They will not understand it. Because if they understand you, they will stop your destiny. They have to fight you. But you may become who you are supposed to be. They sometimes battles are sharpeners. If you don't fight, there's no problem. That is why Job had to go through that situation to prove that the devil was wrong. Never give up.
era teyabivaamu.
He said,
yagamba,
my redeemer still liveth.
Nti omununuzi wange abeerawo mulamu.
Even in what I pass through.
Era mudemu kino kyempitamu.
He is overseeing me.
Ari kundaba n'okusinga bwe mundaba.
He is overshadowing me.
Era ambutikidde.
With his life.
No mulamu bwe.
Whatever happens. Will never happen out of his sight and conscience. He is all knowing. He is ever present. Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Messiah was promised to be a Jew.
Masio no yeba bamba beranga bamsa linomsango.
He was promised to be a Jew.
Bamsa linomsango mungere nchamu.
Maybe that is what happened to you.
Oboda onawo chechibuli kopati.
You are forced to choose.
Baku nyonyoma ngatoli mutufu.
Tewali nsonga chokoze miyinga bakwesigi.
There is nothing you have done, but they are choosing you.
Let it happen.
Let us move forward.
God will glorify Himself.
Atonda genda kwegulumisa.
Yes, they are chasing you away out of the house.
Barikuko wote
because of rent.
Olokuba katosobola kusasula.
Not knowing that one day.
Ngatewa chimani chirudi akubala nakuru.
You will be a landlord.
Ogenda kubera nanyi nyumba.
Defining you because of what you are right now. Not knowing that you are the owner of everything. Because you have Christ in you. Whenever Jesus wanted something, he received. He wanted to pay the tax. He got it. He wanted the donkey. He got it. At the end, you will get whatever you want. Because he never lacked anything. In him, there is no lack. So, to you. You are the child of the Most High. You carry the presence of God. You are the steward of His mysteries. Why do you have to cry? Cry for the world, not for yourself. Because it doesn't know what it is doing. But it cannot stop you. But it cannot stop you from doing what you are
doing.
Hallelujah.
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 The governors thought that they would stop Daniel's dream by putting him into the dungeon of the lions. The den of the lions. Into the dungeon.
When he was bound. In that den of life.
They thought everything would be stopped. No one can do that. Even there. God brought Daniel out. Glorified. And God was worshipped. He prayed above other gods. He was declared over that realm. above
other gods.
Which kind of a god
can
save his saint from the den of the lion, like this kind of the god Daniel worships? So Nebuchadnezzar declared that there will never be any other god worshipped over this realm except the God of Daniel. And he was made a supreme ruler over the governance. Why? Because of the testimony. By testimony, they will believe you, God. By testimony, you'll be elevated. The struggles, tribulations, hardships are the elevators. They give you a knowledge of the world. How it is, and differentiates the kingdom of God and the kingdom of the world, and bring you to the knees to praise God. That God is above everything. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
They knew everything. And everything happened. They insisted that he should be crucified. He should be crucified. They knew the scriptures that if he is crucified, justification for every creation will manifest. They thought they are stopping him. Never knew that they are pushing him into his
destiny.
Now his name is known everywhere. Beyond Jerusalem. Everywhere. Every creation worships Jesus. That is what is happening in your life. It is happening. It is happening. They cast people. They cast Paul. No, they cast Apostle Paul.
He survived to be killed in the water. He even survived to be
killed.
But now even these problems have come his
way.
And they said this man has a curse. Then suddenly the scorpion was removed. Nothing happened from him. And they said inside him there is a God.
There is a God inside this
world.
Whatever happens, whatever happens, even whatever is going to happen,
we
will cause people to say that inside you there is a God. And
all
other things that open up,
Jesus,
that were closed.
Apostle Paul defend.
Apostle Paul.
The prisoner, what it is?
Ababali bakuma, amakomera.
That I will not go out by myself. Until when the council which brought me here appears to release me. They said, is this man insane?
He's
allowed to. And it's insisting. Why? Because God glorified himself. He shook the prison. Doors were open. Even the other prisoners glorified God. What is happening? What is happening now?
Church in the
this should be God.
The
God of these guys
who
sang the psalms. They sang the hymns and the psalms. You worship him. What you do will fertilize an atmosphere negatively or positive. Depending on what you decide to
do.
If you praise and worship God, miracles will happen. In the name of Jesus. In Psalms
35:19.
Hated without a cause. Isaiah 53:11.
Isaiah
5,
falsely
accused. The one who was prophesied about by the mouth of Moses in Deuteronomy 18:15. But I will raise a prophet among you. Hear him. Because he carried my oracles. And they never comprehended by his manifestation. They rejected him purposely to bring him to his destination. So your rejection does not mean an end.
There
is still
a bloodline.
What are you saying?
In the name of Jesus, your life is not yours alone. It is yours for a purpose. No one will take it away from you. God is preserved by God.
Preserved
by God. Preserved by God. Ora vivi uomo cama, uomo vivi uomo cama.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Morire di Gesù.
In the name of Jesus.
Morire di Gesù Cristo.
They sold him.
Bamo tunda.
And the price was used to buy the potter's vine.
Era essentezo descoso sewa okugula
the potter's field
elimiro yomumbi.
That prophecy came to pass
omobona bine butukirizibwa
when they are seen
ngabalaba
but never comprehend
naye ngateba tegera
never understood
ngateba tegera
if they knew
singa mamanya
maybe they will have one.
Obo yao, bani mukani.
Bani wangu di.
They would have overcome.
They hated him.
Bamu shawa.
Killed him.
They babuta.
On the third day, rose.
Kuruna kwa rosa tunazukira.
Appeared to them.
Nara misiwa jebali.
Went to his father.
Nakende nishitawe.
The saints manifested miracle.
Abatukuvu.
They manifested him.
Nebamulabisa.
The miracle signs and wonders they did.
Obubonero nebyamagero.
Obuyita obubonero nebyamagero. Still, they resisted.
Era ne bamugana.
They will never accept.
Tebagenda kukirizamu.
But fulfillment will come to pass.
Naye ate okutuukirizibwa kujja kutuuka mu bulamu bwo.
They have no power to heal.
Tebalina maanyi ga kukutta.
They have no power to stop him. In the name of Jesus, you are becoming what you are supposed to be.
Let's
pray.
I'm gonna change my destiny. Yeah. Coming your way, 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 coming
For the manifestation of your spirit.
Yes.
Beyond human comprehension, you have done greatly. By your spirit, you commanded life. You commanded life today. And it has happened. Now testimonies are coming. To glorify you. Father, I pray for everyone. For our viewers and every minister here, that you may glorify each and every one. Vitalize their hopes. Give them authority. Enlight their understanding. That they may see your presence and be preserved by that revelation. Because you will never fail
anyone.
You have failed in
none.
Whoever trusts in you, you show him your kindness. Whoever trusts in you, you show him your kindness. By your grace, manifested through your Son Jesus Christ, everyone is alive, dead to the sin, alive to the spirit of life. Because of you, Jehovah, let there be manifestations, the sons and daughters of you, Jehovah. But your children may be distinguished. For your great purpose, that many will run away from darkness to the light, crossing because of what you have done through your children.
Through your children, Lord. May your glory be manifested. Whosoever has believed your word today, let it be life into their lives. Through Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Shalom. We meet again on Friday at 5 p.m. God bless you.
Shalom.
Every time.